Randy Giroux taking home the trophy, and he keeps that title as the top student auto technician in the country.
From Greenville, Ohio, Tyler Anderson.
He is the future of the auto technician industry.
I just won $40,000.
Count them down with me in 3, 2, 1.